गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर हैविंग आर रिवीजन वीडियो फॉर आर चैप्टर 4 दैट इज मैटर और सॉलिड लिक्विड्स एंड गैसेस. बिकॉज मैटर हैज 3 स्टेट्स दैट इज सॉलिड लिक्विड्स एंड गैसेस. सो लेट अस फर्स्ट लर्न व्हाट इज मैटर एक्चुअली. सो मैटर इज एनीथिंग that occupies space and has mass. Okay, when you will look around yourself in your surroundings, you will see that everything around us are occupying their space and they have mass. So what we call them? They are actually matter. Okay, this matter is made up of molecules. Matter, whatever we are seeing, is made up of molecules. Now what are molecules? Molecules are tiny particles. Okay, these molecules by which matter is made up of are tiny particles. Now you can say that, ma'am, we can see the tiny particles. No, the molecules by which matter is made up of, we cannot see that molecules. Okay, so the molecules from which matter is made up of cannot be seen by our naked eyes. We cannot be able to see these molecules. Okay, so by this, when you will see in your surroundings, you will see that either the substance or the thing will be solid or liquid or gases. So based on that, matter has its 3 states. How many states? 3 states, that is the solids, liquids and gases. Matter has how many states? Solids, liquids and gases. Okay, now let us first read about solids. So you can see this one is a marker in my hand. So what it is? It is solid. Okay, it has a definite shape and size. Okay, when you will see this board, it is also solid because it has its definite shape and size. When you will see your notebooks, your pencils, your erasers, then what will happen? You can easily see that they have a particular shape and size of their own. Next is, in solids only, first of all we will learn about the solids only. Okay, so first point is they have a definite shape and size. Next, molecules are very closely packed. That means when you will see this solid surface, in this solid surface, you know that all the matters are made up of molecules. So the molecules in the solids are very closely packed. That means there is no molecular space. Molecular space or intermolecular space means the space between the molecules. Okay, just like if I will give you an example, see, these are the 2 markers. Okay, suppose these 2 markers are actually the 2 molecules. Okay, now if there will be this space between the 2 markers, that means they have intermolecular space. But if these 2 markers will be placed close to each other, then that means there is no space. And the same thing happens in the solids. You can see the board also. This board is solid and the molecules of this board do not have spaces. Okay, so the molecules are very closely packed, or the intermolecular space in solids are very less or negligible. Na ke barabar. Okay, bilkul bhi space nahi hota. All the molecules are very closely packed. And one more thing I want to tell you, that these मॉलिक्यूल्स आर पैक्ड टुगेदर विद अ स्ट्रॉन्ग फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन. नाउ व्हाट इज अट्रैक्शन? अट्रैक्शन मीन्स होता है जो दो चीजों को पास में लाता है. जस्ट लाइक व्हेन यू प्ले विद अ मैग्नेट, देन व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन यू टुक टू मैग्नेट्स क्लोज टू ईच अदर, व्हाट विल हैपन? द मैग्नेट्स वर जस्ट अट्रैक्ट टुवर्ड्स ईच अदर एंड स्टिक टू ईच अदर. इन द सेम वे हेयर द मॉलिक्यूल्स, व्हाई दे आर क्लोजली पैक्ड? बिकॉज they have strong force of attraction in solids. Okay, that's why the intermolecular space is very less or negligible. Move to liquids. You know what are liquids? Liquids, like you can take the example of water or milk or juice or tea, etc. Okay, so what will happen? The liquids have definite size. Size over here is volume. For liquids, they have a definite volume. Definite volume means when you will pour a definite amount of water in a glass, then that water will remain same. It will not change its volume. It will not become two glasses of water in that same one glass of water. No, the size will remain same, but no definite shape. It means whenever you will pour that same glass of water into a jar, then the water or the liquid will take the shape of that beaker in which you have poured it. ओके, जिसमें आपने उसको डाला है वो उसकी शेप ले लेगा. सो इट हैव डेफिनेट शेप और वॉल्यूम बट नो डेफिनेट शेप. इट्स डेफिनेट साइज बट नो डेफिनेट शेप. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज द मॉलिक्यूल्स इन लिक्विड्स आर लूजली पैक्ड. एज द मॉलिक्यूल्स और द इंटर मॉलिक्यूलर स्पेसेस इन लिक्विड्स आर मोर एज कंपेरिजन two solids, that's why they can change their shape. Okay, because the molecules, as the molecules are loosely packed, that's why they can take the shape of the beaker or the container in which they have been poured. Next, gases do not have shape and size. You can take the example of LPG or perfumes, that air perfumes, or incense stick, जिसको बोलते हैं अपन अगरबत्ती, okay, or good night coil, okay. So what happens when we just spray them? Then what will happen? They will take the whole space. They do not have a particular shape and size. That's why we can write down do not have shape and size. Do not have fixed shape and size. They can take the shape and size of the available space. जो भी जगह उनको मिलती है वो उस पूरी जगह में फैल जाते हैं. Why? Because the molecules are very far apart from each other. That means the intermolecular spaces are very, very more, or we can say very high, as comparison to the solids and liquids. The intermolecular space is very much in gases, as we can say that they are very, the molecules in gases are very far apart from each other. Okay, so this is all about the different states of matter.